It is a pleasure to once again attend the CENTCON Leadership Gala Dinner and join so many leaders from the semiconductor industry at this influential event. As you all know, this industry has been the cornerstone of Taiwan's economic development, and your efforts have helped Taiwan maintain its competitive edge. Now, in its 27th year, CENTCON Taiwan continues to facilitate collaboration and highlights latest industry trends and opportunities. CENTCON is not just an important event for Taiwan, it is a key driver of progress for the global semiconductor sector. This year's CENTCON Taiwan will be the biggest since its founding in 1995, with over 700 exhibitors and more than 2,400 booths. This, together with our domestic semiconductor sector's outstanding 2021 growth rate of 26.7% over the previous year, is a sign of even better things to come. The continued success of this industry comes in the face of unprecedented global challenges in recent times, including considerable uncertainty around supply chains. And even today, new challenges continue to arise, making the situation more volatile. But as in the past, our government will work closely with the industry to get through this challenging time. Time and again, Taiwan has proven its agility and resilience in meeting challenges and ensuring that our semiconductor industry maintains its world-leading status. Taiwan has the most complete semiconductor ecosystem, home to the world's largest foundry and packaging and testing sectors, and second largest IC design sector. When it comes to the most advanced chips, Taiwan always leads the way. Taiwan manufactures 70% of chips under 7 nanometers and is at the cutting edge of 2 nanometers process R&D. Our government continues to encourage and facilitate investment in our domestic semiconductor industry to sustain its remarkable progress. To invest in the future of this critical industry, the government and universities are joining the private sector in establishing several new semiconductor institutes in Taiwan. This is part of our efforts to raise the bar for talent cultivation and R&D, ensuring the sector's sustainability. We also continue to work with the industry to spur greater innovation and push the limits of what is possible in the semiconductor technology. The semiconductor sector is central to our plans to Taiwan to turn Taiwan into a major force in the global economy. Working together with the industry and academia, we're developing the talent and technology to maintain Taiwan's strategic advantage in this field. Semiconductors are the beating heart of the technologies of the future. AI, next generation communications technology, electric vehicles, autonomous driving technology, and smart manufacturing all rely on the chips that your companies are producing. I am confident that with the incredible array of firms throughout the industry chain, we will capitalize on these technology trends and help Taiwan's semiconductor industry scale new heights. I hope this year's CENTCON Taiwan is a great success and wish you all the best. Thank you and enjoy your dinner. Thank you.